How are you feeling, Keisha?
All peed out.
All peed out?
Right.
Good stuff, good stuff. What spectacular scenery there really is. There's a little hill. West Highlands. As I said, this is the River Basin, and this is Hazel over here, looking pretty optimistic about life. Oh. Yeah, you're not playing. Imagine her walking in the tunnel down the hill.
How's setting up tents going? That's what I thought.
I can't find where the poles go.
Not like an eye.
With smoke sausage and cashew nuts, as they say.
As Xander says.
As Xander says.
It's not actually. Yeah. Oh my
god!
What a freak, bro!
Did you go?
Do you win some or learn some? I won't hear. To be in the middle of it, like.
No. So guys, how are you feeling?
To be honest, life's such a kick in the teeth sometimes.
Why not get some foresights?
That's it.
Gemma, we got a problem. Where are we going?
Open up your pants again, you're free.
Did
you
watch
your
spider? This will be like
work. You're
happy,
Katie?
I'm good.
Happy toxins.
Where is he? We're in trouble. Is that a night vision?
Yeah, it's can so I cool. See? Look.
I know.
Can you see me?
Yeah.
Turn around.
No, I mean that.
Oh. I don't understand where the light's coming from.
It's a bomber.
I just look like a nerd now because the glasses aren't sunglasses.
day and night. I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps this silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last.
What was that about? The ballroom dancing class I asked about. It's all I've thought about. 'Cause you were saying we might get a chance to talk and talk might lead to
dance. Hazel, would you like to describe the emotions you're currently feeling?
Dead.
Why is the big ball patch on me?
Balls.
Things are currently a bit confusing at the moment because we're going in this direction and another fellow Duke of Edinburgh group has decided to take another route and we're quite in the clear. Here comes Sarah with the answer.
Where we are is my answer.
We're like,
no, but look, right, see? That path goes down. That path stops. There's another path coming off that path.
Well, hell, we are.
And we're walking to Forest when we shouldn't be.
Okay, okay.
Well, if this is love, then it's hard to say, but you know.
Kay! Kay, how do you feel?
You gotta laugh at these things.
It's my fault, eh?
What? Yeah, your fault.
How was it my fault? I was standing on the other side of the river and you fell.
Oh, it's so hard. She just hit me up in math the other day and I'm knee is sore. And surely no one else.
So would anyone like to sum up the Duke of Edinburgh experience for them?
Aye, it's good and we went off road and...
Absolutely shambolic!
Oh, what did you say, Craig?
Aye, we went off road, got lost. Katie hurt herself and that put the icing on the cake.
And Katie, what have you got to say?
An experience.
Oh, okay.
I'll
redo that one. Oh, okay. And Hazel's going to tell us about her Duke of Edinburgh experience. Just sum it up for us.
Eventful. Learning. No.
Oh, yeah. And what else?
Yeah, comfort has not been a word that I would use.
Okay, I think you could do that. So much fun. I think you could take on the SAS.
How many roads must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must the white dove sail before she sees? How many times must the cannonballs fly